one step closer to what Hornaday's done. So they called us the underdog. I heard Bodine and everybody say I was the underdog and I didn't have it. We fought harder, I guarantee you. Every one of these guys worked harder. And this one, our Ford F-150 was fast. The first run, I'm like, oh boy, we're in trouble. And just made air pressure adjustments from there. And we made a few adjustments to tighten it up because we thought the track was going to be green and it was going to go away. But this thing ran flawless all night, and motor was very good as well. And everything just went away. And I mean, I was praying there. There's just, I do not want a yellow right here at the end of this thing.
We go back to Phoenix last week, the stages, early part of those races, the restarts, all the things that you guys had struggled with. Y'all started to nail, did the same thing tonight. What made the difference coming down the stretch?
Yeah, I guess I finally got out of a wheelchair and got up on the wheel and got it done. Like I said, I took a lot of criticism over the restarts, and it's time to get it done now.